Good evening. My name is Dana Rubin, and welcome to Fairlawn Creative Cable's Stagefright, where we profile various talent throughout Bergen County. Tonight, many of you may recognize our guests since they appeared on our show previously. You brought them back by popular demand, and here they are, Kevin Kiley and the Outpatients. Take it away, guys.
My gal is red hot.
Your gal ain't doodly squat.
My gal is red hot.
Your gal ain't doodly squat.
I said she's got a lot of a man, she's really got a lot. I got a gal who's 50 feet tall, sleeps in the kitchen with her feet out the door. My gal is red hot.
Your gal ain't doodly squat.
Oh, my gal is red hot.
Your gal ain't doodly squat.
I said she ain't got a lot of a man, she's really got a lot.
How about some of the other band members, starting on your left?
On the guitar is Rich Goldberg on guitar. On drums, Rich Noorigian. On keys and vocals and guitar, Ed Alstrom. And on the bass guitar, we have Harold Incognito.
Great, great.
And now we're going to do a number for you. It was done by a band called the JCs. And it goes something like this.
Say baby,
say baby.
do it my bare feet. If you want to see me do it, just speak to me and you will see.
Say baby,
say baby.
You know, tell me a little bit about the music that the band plays. You know, I know that it's basically a 50s type music, but what exactly, how do you describe it?
Well, I consider us an R&B band, which was, you know, 50s and 60s was rhythm and blues, blowing over into rock and roll, where the lines kind of blended at that period. Rock and roll came from rhythm and blues. We do a lot of New Orleans stuff, Chris Kenner, and then we do Hank Ballard and Jesse Hill and Fats Domino, Little Richard. We do some straight ahead blues, but we try to keep it more with an R&B with a little backbeat, you know, more of a rockin' flavor to it than a whole night of slow, dragged out blues.
Driving me right out of my mind. Big legs,
girl driving me out of my mind. When I see you, babe, I can't help myself. Big legs, tight skirt, driving me right out of my mind. Big legs, tight skirt, driving me right out of my mind. When I see a girl here, yeah, I can't help myself.
A song. It was written by Andre Williams, recorded for the Fortune label in Detroit, Michigan. And it's about people that just don't know when to shut up.
One, two, and put a chain on it, put a chain on it, put a chain on it, put a chain on it.
Running around and talking all stuff. I got to tell you, little girl, I think that you just talk too much. You better
put a chain on it, put a chain on it, put a chain on it, put a chain on it,
put a chain on it, baby, or you're gonna hurt yourself. I wasn't true to you. Now what in the world you're trying to do? You better
put a chain on it, put a chain on it, put a chain on it, put a chain on it.
Put a chain on it, baby, or you're gonna hurt yourself.
Put a chain on it, baby, or you're gonna hurt yourself.
you know, I noticed you have a case of probably 20 harmonicas.
Mm-hmm.
What's the deal with that?
You need one for the different keys that the songs are in. They're all keyed to a different key, so it takes like a Toots Thielman or somebody like that to be able to just take a harmonica and play in any song, and I'm just not that good.
Do you play any other instruments besides the harmonica and vocals?
I play a little bit around on the guitar, dabble on the keyboard, but primarily I'm just a singer. Harmonica's a second thing. I'm more of a singer and a musical historian than anything else.
Come on.
Come on.
Let me show you where it's at.
Come on.
Come on.
Let me show you where it's at.
I gotta show you.
Come on. Let me show you where it's at.
The name of the place is
I like it like that.
Come on.
Come on. Let me show you where it's at.
Come on.
Come on. Let me show you where it's at.
I gotta show you.
Come on. Let me show you where it's at.
The name of the place is
I like it like that.
They got a little place across the tracks. The name of the place is I like it like that. Now you take Sally, I take Sue, and we're gonna rock away all our blues. Come on,
come on, let me show you where it's at.
Come on,
come on, let me show you where it's at.
I got the show.
Come on, let me show you where it's at.
The name of the place is
I like it like that.
The people was yelling out for more. All they were saying was a go man, go. Come on,
come on, let me show you where it's at.
Come on,
come on, let me show you where it's at.
I gotta show you now.
Come on, let me show you where it's at.
The name of the place is
I like it like that.
Come on,
come on, let me show you where it's at.
Come on now,
come on, let me show you where it's at. Come on, let me show you where it's at.
The name of the place is
I like it like that.
Does anybody else sing? I know that
yeah.
The keyboard player also sings.
Ed sings during the course of the night. He takes a lot of the leads, as a matter of fact. Rich also can sing lead when he wants to, but he doesn't want to that often. No, not this Rich. This Rich. This Rich.
Rich Goldberg.
That's right.
That Rich.
Well, see, it's Rich and Richie. That's how I distinguish him. Richie's on drums and Rich is on guitar. But Rich also, Rich has a real great high harmony voice for the band. And we do a lot of tunes that we didn't get a chance to do them tonight, of course, due to the time constraints. But we do a lot of songs that have nice harmonies in them. And a lot of people like us for that. That, you know, it's not just a lead singer singing R&B.
Gotcha. Well, I'm getting the signal that our time is starting to run out here on the interview, but where can people see you, and if they want to contact you for a possible gig, how would they do that?
Okay, well, they could call me myself at home at 973-736-2997. They could email me at kkiley@home.com.
I'm going to turn the vocal chores over to Ed on this one. And I'll let him tell you a little bit about the song we're about to do.
Yes, yes, we would like to do a song written by Huey Smith. The topic matter being barnyard animals involved in legal proceedings. Here we go.
Look.
need shoes and my baby needs milk.
We want him under alimony. We want him under alimony. But don't set no bail, give him 30 days in jail. We want him under alimony.
Now Billy jumped up and began to shout. Man, let me tell you what it's all about. You are a guilty man, but plainly see, you got to serve your time and you can't go free.
We want him under alimony. We want him under alimony. Don't set no bail, give him 30 days in jail. We want him under alimony. 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 Don't set no bail, give him 30 days in jail. We want
show you where it's at.
The name of the place is
I like it like that.